Hello, Linksers, it's Dark Troy. Welcome back to Open RCT2, continuing on in Lava Snowland. Via 2. Just got the atomic gun ride and can't really do too much at the moment except maybe build these, one of these two. That's kind of useless though. But yeah. I'll keep some of these down. Oh yeah. Top Toy Cell 2. I don't want a pink toy, I want a green toy. There we go. So that's what we're doing for now. Okay. Yes, so. Scenery and theme of April 8th. Well, that's not ideal, is it? But I suppose I can do something like that. Oh. No. Oh. Yeah, that's broken. Oopsies. I didn't notice that. Yeah, I gotta keep fixing that every so often. Thank you. So we're getting mythological theming, which isn't too helpful because it's theming. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, right now, we really can't do too much. I could skip around and stuff, but... yeah. So there's not much to do except wait. And I would skip around, but... yeah, it's no money scenario, and I don't know how to do that when I have no money. So, you just wait, pretty much. Mythological theming. Yay, look at all this stuff, which I don't need. Yeah. This merry-go-round keeps breaking down really quickly, and I have no idea why, but it is. Oh, that broke down. No. not be Moving Giant Spider Ride 1. Yes. I would like something that isn't trees. Well, scenery, yeah. Oh, yeah. What? Whoa, that's completely different. Okay. We're getting rain. We're getting a roller coaster. Ooh, roller coaster. Okay. Well, that'll be good. Yes. Oh, what the hell? Ow. I wonder what this coast will be. We don't know yet. Right, that's an awful thing. Yep. Oh, jeez. Oh. Side left right 1 foot down. Oh no, again, swim into you. Wow. This is broken again. You're an impulse coaster. Now that's I can get this excitement pretty easily. I just need to somehow get the length on it, and that's a little getting the length on that is a little annoying. So, yeah. The drain again. Oh, I thought that broke again. No, here they come. First inspection of that ride, okay. I wish I could replace these go-kart cars with something else because I hate these things. Okay. May 25th is when I can try the. Yeah, I'll put it over here because there's not much space elsewhere. So. Yes. Okay. This will be the 4th coast out of 10. So that will be very good. Mega Death Throwdown. No, not Mega Death. Oh, there it is. Barnstorming trains, okay. Yeah. That already consumes a little bit of space because it's a vertical coaster. So this is gonna be fun, alright. So we need to make sure we can I think that's good enough. So I guess we need to do something like this then. Oh crap. Really? Oh. That's why. Now, normally, this. I don't do that. Yeah, that's different. I just need to make this long enough. Mm. Oh. That works. Now I need to see, let's see. Is this lined up? We'll have to find out. Oh, damn. No. It is! Alright. So we gotta do something like that then. Entrance and exit. Let's see if this is long enough to get the harder guest generation working. I mean, it doesn't have to need the harder guest generation for this to work, but I would prefer that it would. Alright, then we need a lot higher than 33 miles an hour. Let's go like 80. Okay, that might be a bit too much. There's a lot of drops here. Oh my. You're actually kidding me. Alright. 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 Oh yeah. So I need to do this. No, I'm just using this now. That works. Yeah, that works. High, very high, high. Yay, first properly intense coaster. Ooh, and I'll make it these colors as well. Yeah, there we go. 1,361. Yes. Finally. And this will be known as the Long Journey. I think I've done that name before, but yeah, there we go. That is a very long coaster. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, five. There. Yep. That. Yes. 1,376. Okay. That'll bring new guests into the park. And we're getting a gentle ride. Hey, something new that isn't hopefully going to be a, one of these. What's going on with the textures there? You saw that. That was weird. Okay. Okay. All right. Do. Oh yeah, that's where I should put it in, yeah. Oh, Cyclops, I broke down. Oh, yeah. But it's fixed now. 18 drops. That means there's 9 drops for one cycle. Yeah, 2,180 feet. This is the smallest coaster here. Because the single rail coaster is at 3,596 feet. This is 3,484 feet, and then this is a massive 6,500 feet. Oh no, not broken. It's broken again. Wow. 3 minutes and 3 seconds. Oof. Oh my goodness, the stupid go-kart is breaking constantly now. Do we need more restrooms? We have 4 restrooms. One there, one there. One there, one there. House is already broken. And this is the newest mechanic, are you kidding me? There's like 5, there's like a mechanic there. And I think there might be a mechanic over here somewhere too. And that's the mechanic it chose. It was over there. Okay. We had a lot of rain in July. We got a time machine! Well, it's kind of a reskin of space strings, like the mace, right? But I can put it over here because we don't have it over here yet. So I suppose that can work then. I suppose it can indeed. The long journey's a little different. Yeah, I noticed that. I don't know why I'm doing that. I can just do this again. Add more benches there then, and then add that. There we go. So I got the time machine on July 11th. I do kind of like this because it kind of reminds someone of actually flying a plane. That's how it would work. Time machine. Time machine there, apparently. And, oh. Yeah, do that then. Time machine. Good, that's not broken. Techno style, why not? Alright. Yay! Apparently we're still not at the 1,000 guest limit yet with this with the jump flat rides because of... Okay. And apparently we're not there yet. Metro Drive 1 broke down again. 20 minutes for you. And now the Cyclops ride broke down again. I can see that's still working. Intriguingly, even though the soft guest cap is at 1,400, oh, actually 1,300 right now, the guest mount isn't actually there yet, and it isn't really wanting to go up there yet. Okay, now it's going, now it's increasing. Okay. Now it's back to 2,1406, yeah. Yes. A water ride. Hey, I finally got a water ride. I wonder if it's boats, because here we have a lot of lava. Water. Lava, lava, water. Is that really lava if it, the temperature is only 50 degrees Fahrenheit? But I suppose I could say it is, because... Yeah. It is possible, like, a nuclear winter could potentially make very cold conditions like this, but still, and then have lava. So... It is possible, so... And now getting guests again. That's still working, good. Alright. Okay. Yes. Hmm. Oh my goodness, I still don't know where the water rate is. Jeez. I feel like it's been there for a while. Firebolt broken. Oh no, not Firebolt. It's the first breakdown I've noticed for it. Yeah. Yeah, it's the first breakdown. Your first message in a while as well. River Rapids. Oh, okay. Well, I might place that over here in this section. Might access it over here. Yeah, okay. That's what I'll do then. Alright. That's just, well, against Mortarine. Oh, it's broken again. Hey, this one. Thunderstorm tongue. Now just wait for the water to come in. That merry-go-round is ridiculous. Why is that car empty? Want to return again? Wow. 20 minutes and that already has a 10% downtime because of for some reason why the mechanic was way over there. This is a bit better. Our first water ride. Eventually. There it is. That was Oak Barrel Ride, okay. Okay, so that's what goes here then. Now, I need to go down. Yeah. The last time I just did waterfalls, and I'm gonna do rap, 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 rap. Hey, I'm just gonna go all the way to the to there apparently, because that's apparently very deep over there to the point I can't even put a water right over there. Alright. Oh, I can't do that yet. I can't do that there. Yeah, I can. Wow.
Did it? Waterfall, not waterfalls, rapids. This is gonna be a massive river rapids. Oh. Okay. Wow. Rapids. And not waterfalls, rapids. All right, there's a little thing here. Yeah. Oh, there's that pathway, isn't there? I can't believe I got by that pathway. Yeah, how many boats can we put here? 35 boats? Okay, we're gonna put down 28 boats then. At 6 seconds. Green supports! Ah, yeah, okay. There we go. Testing time. Actually, wait, no. We're actually gonna edit the physics as well. So that's gonna be fun, I guess. Yeah. River Rapids 1. For all boats, we'll have a maximum speed of, well, 4, which is not ideal, but okay. Acceleration of 200, and the mass will be 840, potentially. Let's see if we can even go climb up those things. Oh my goodness! I have a feeling this is not gonna work. I'll probably make the mass lighter. Look how slow this is gonna be. Oh, it is climbing up. Okay. That's fine. Okay, that's good then. This is very, very slow, though. Oh. Wow. Well, if it's this slow, I might change it to 10 seconds then. Dinosaur Egg Ride 1 broke down. Oh no! Whatever. Why do? Oh wow! Serious theming. Okay. Alright. This is so slow. I might need to increase this even higher than 10 seconds, depending on how this works. I might need to increase like 15 seconds, which is very weird to say that with these. Open the river rapids! Yes, here they come. Here comes all the people from the river rapids 1. Alright. And Firebolt broke down again. 20 minutes for you. Oh, the go-kart's still working. That's good. Very good. Big queue line. Splash. The park is the best staff. Yeah, well, that makes sense. I have almost 200 staff, so. Yeah. Well, we're getting walls and roofs. I didn't know. I did not have that. Yeah, I don't have them. I have walls and fences, but no roofs. Yeah. High, low, low. 6 minutes, 56 seconds. Wow. Alrighty then. Yeah, it's still working. Okay. It's going quite well, actually. Wow. Cause that makes complete sense right there. Walls and roofs. Everyone's probably flocking here because it's a water ride. We have the water coaster, but that's not really a water ride.
Okay. Okay. How many people on this so far? We have walls and roofs now, yay! And these are here too. Man, the luxury keeps breaking down. Now that's 10 minutes because the downtime is so bad on that. Are you kidding me? Can't clear him for the ride. He's over there again! Oh, rain time. Oh, this is broken. Yep. It's 17-minute queue line. I wonder what we'll be getting next time. So maximum capacity would be... ...222 people. Or 224 people, actually. But yeah, 10 seconds is still not enough. So I would need to increase it to... I'm gonna go 12 seconds. There we go. That's aircraft 1 broke down. And that will conclude year 2. Time and few. So next time, year 3, and hopefully we'll get something good. Which isn't gonna be the first thing, because it's more scenery. Thank you, Lynxers, for watching. Place to open RCT2, and I'll see you, Lynxers, later.